In the end of 21st century, our land, our moon, has been played by an unknown mice. The popular have to inject an antigen called the ZO2 every week to fight against these mice. The divisions that created the antigen ZO2 has been trying to produce stronger drugs and have results in using animal genes. In the lust for power, they have turned every employee into animals, gaining their strength. But that did not stop them. They found a rare gene, the only gene that is about to survive against the mice, the gene of a white wolf or pure bleed. But no one knows where is the residence or who might be protecting it. If the divisions got their hands on it, the whole city will be there.
I didn't order editing.
Mr. Sir, please sign to receive your package.
I said I didn't order editing.
Just sign, will ya?
Fine.
Thank you. Come on!
Ah, my head. So you talk first? I talk first.
Who are you? What do you want from me?
What I want is something that resides within me. The power of the mind. Something you know nothing about. All these years I've been looking for his power. Relentlessly searching for it. I'm trying to replace genetics, but fail in many ways. Well, I wouldn't say fail. Look at all these marvelous creatures that came to be. With the world that it is, only with the powerful white and only I will be the most powerful being ever. The soul survivor of the mist.
You're clearly mad, my friend. You're no more than a killer.
No! They're unnecessary sacrifices!
All I want is something that resides within you. The power of the white. Something you know nothing about.
Ah! Oh no! Ah! Woo! What the? Yeah! Wah! Are you stupid kid? Woo! Ah! Mama cheetah! Why do you want to run from me? You stupid king! You stupid cheetah! Come on! Here's my boyfriend. Oh!
It is only the power of the white that only I would be the most powerful thing ever, and the sole survivor to the mist.
You are clearly meant my dog. You are no more than a dog head. A dick. You're gonna die. I'm gonna use my dick to kill you.